because I had to wait for the corona test. I had to do a corona test first, but it was a little bit busy to do the test in Holland. So that's why I'm a little bit late. Condition is okay, but the jet lag is a problem because I always sleep like 3 or 4 o'clock in the night, and then I have to wake up at 7 in the morning. So I only sleep for 3 or 4 hours. But I think it will take 2 weeks because the first time I came here in January, I had the same thing. So I think after 2 weeks is okay. I'm not commenting on that. I was pretty surprised, but I already saw it on like YouTube before I came. Some guys sent me like videos to see how it was, and it's really nice how the supporters live for football and for their teams. So for example, if you score a goal with the noise at the home game, it's really nice. Yeah. I have my own place now, so I think when my family is here, everything is okay.